back to my YouTube channel. If you're new, my name's Emily. And today I am taking you through a productive Monday in my life. I am starting off a new schedule today, so I wanted to take you guys with me. If you have not already, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on my post notifications so that you never miss when I post a new video. So like I mentioned, today is Monday and I just made my coffee. This is actually very hot. Ow. Why I would try to take a drink of that right after I said that it was like steaming hot, I don't know. But as some of you guys know from my last video, I recently just got a promotion, which is super exciting, but also one of the things that came with that promotion is I'm now exempt, so I can make my own schedule. I don't have to work on certain hours, which I'm so, so thankful for. So basically, this morning I just woke up and I laid in bed with my kitten for a little while, like you guys saw, and then I got up and filled up my water for the day. I have one of these giant water bottles. It's absolutely amazing. And then I made my coffee and I'm about to start logging onto work. It's 7 a.m. right now, which I know is early, but I think that this is gonna be my new schedule where I start work at 7 and then I work for a few hours and then I am going to get ready to go to the gym a little bit later. And the reason that I want to do that is because right now it is still pitch black out and I just hate having to leave my apartment when it's so dark. Like, I've been going to the gym the last few weeks when it's still dark out and it's miserable. So I want to wait to like get out and do things and leave until I'm actually awake and functioning and the sky is awake. As one of the sisters from Frozen would say, I don't remember who said that. Elsa, I think. No, it was Anna. I don't know. So yeah, I'm just about to get to work for a little while, drink my coffee because I swear I'm still half asleep right now. And then I have a meeting at 8:30 and then sometime after 8:30, I am going to go to the gym, run some errands, probably get some Starbucks because I haven't had Starbucks in forever and that sounds really good. I will come back here and then be a little bit more productive. Okay guys, it's now 10:30 and I have changed, obviously, just put a black tank top on with my favorite Amazon leggings and this Nike zip up because I'm about to head to the gym, finally. I had some like issues with basically with my computer this morning that I had to call Tech Squad and get fixed. So I would like to normally be leaving around 10, but 10:30 is still okay. I'm going to go to the gym and then we're gonna go to Aldi and run some errands so that I can meal prep tonight. And I am so excited. I don't know why. Do you guys get excited to go to the grocery store too? Because I just really love going to the grocery store. Okay, so I just got out of the gym. Great little 12:30 workout. Now I am going to run. I need to go drop off a Amazon return, go to Target. That is gonna be a quick trip. This is not gonna end up a $100 Target day. It's just not. Then I need to go to Aldi and get my car washed. I also was thinking about going to Starbucks, but honestly, that coffee this morning kind of gave me like my coffee fix. And so I don't really feel like the need to go, and I kind of want to save the gift card that I have. So with that being said, probably gonna skip out on Starbucks. Shocking, I know. So yeah, that is the plan. First place that we are going to hit is UPS to drop off my Amazon package, and then Target. Okay, so I'm going through the car wash right now and I didn't spend $1 million at Target. We're making progress, guys. I got a few things that I'll show you when I get home and some bonza pasta because that's like the main reason I needed to go there. But I only spent like 38 bucks, pretty good. And then I think I spent almost the exact same at Aldi, but that was groceries, so. Now I'm going through the car wash, and while I go through the car wash, since you put your car in neutral and then it just does the thing, I got this like dust cleaning gel
from Amazon, and basically it's like this goop stuff that you like, I don't know, it's like slime, and you can like pick up dust with it, and it just sticks in here, which I know sounds kind of gross, but then it was like $5, so you just get a new one when this one gets too like nasty. It's actually probably not that sanitary, now that I'm saying it out loud, but we're gonna use it because I bought it, and I've seen a lot of people on TikTok use it, and I've used it before, it does a really good job, so gonna put this away for now while the guy shows me where my tires are supposed to go so he doesn't think I'm crazy and get a car wash. Okay, so I just took a shower and I'm feeling clean and fresh. Well, I didn't just take a shower, my hair's already dry, but I've been working because I came back home to so many freaking emails. So I just took a shower when I got back from the gym and all my errands, and then like I said, I've been working away for quite a few hours now. It's now like 4. At 5, Ricky has an appointment to take his car to get like a tire fixed or something, so I'm gonna drive him there. But really quickly, I wanted to show you guys what I got from Target. I didn't give you an Aldi haul because honestly, like, I got some really boring stuff. I really just got like chicken, bread, spinach, literally the basics. And I've given you guys so many grocery hauls, you're probably sick of it. But I am gonna be meal prepping tonight, so I'll show you what I make. But I'm so excited. I actually found a few things at Aldi that I was excited to buy too, so let's go show you. Okay, so first of all, I saw on TikTok that they had these super cute little baskets. They had a bunch of different kinds. I got the black ones with the little wood on it, but they were only $5, and I saw them on a TikTok, so I wanted to get some. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna use them for yet, but I have an idea in mind. And then also from Target, I got these black and clear jars. These were also $5, I think, yeah. Also $5, so I just got 3. I thought that we could use them like in the kitchen somewhere. And then, very random, but I found these 19 pocket file folders at Aldi, and I picked up 2 of them because we have so much freaking paperwork like in this one tiny little file folder. So I got 1 for my stuff and then 1 for Ricky's stuff, and then I think I'm gonna use the old one for like our joint thing, since really the only thing that like we share is our like apartment costs right now. And then we'll each have 1 of these, and they look really nice. They were $10 each and they were at Aldi. Okay guys, I just finished meal prepping and it is not my finest work. I'm honestly, these recipes are pretty good, but in terms of the looks, I wish that I would have done one that's a little bit more aesthetically pleasing, but let me explain what I got going on here. So back here I have French toast bowls that I'm going to eat with some coconut whipped cream on top and some fruit. So that will look a whole lot cuter when it's put together. Also made some turkey sausage and egg scramble that I'm going to be putting with avocado, salsa, and a tortilla. So that will also look a lot better. But this one, I do have to say, looks pretty freaking good. I made some Tuscan chicken pasta. So it's literally, I think it's pronounced Rao's marinara sauce with some oat milk to make it a little creamier, chicken, spinach, just some seasoning, and then bonza pasta. So very happy with how this turned out. I actually might eat one of these for dinner tonight. Okay guys, so I just finished eating dinner and I am now planning on spending the rest of my evening, how I end off most of my vlogs, laying on the couch watching Netflix. So I'm going to end it here, but I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.